Mr. Chairman, thank you for the recognition and thank you for this markup. Any business person understands the importance of price discovery. It's a critically important part of any functioning market, and you can't have price discovery if you don't have transparency. Now, this transparency used to be real easy in the cattle market. Overwhelmingly, people took their cattle down to the sale barn, and boy, you want to talk about transparency, everybody there can see exactly what the bids are. Now, as we've had sales move away from the sale barn, away from cash sale, and toward alternate marketing agreements, transparency has been harder to come by. And so what this bill does is it injects much-needed transparency back into this marketplace. So I think we should have high confidence that this is the right thing to do for two reasons. First off, the committee process works. We have vetted these ideas through two recent hearings before this committee. We have had a number of experts, including producers, who every single day go out in the field and work with the cattle and try to figure out how to market their cattle. And overwhelmingly, we have heard that this is an important step. We have heard those producers, and we have integrated their feedback into this concept. Number two, and I've talked about this a lot, but consensus has sometimes been hard to find in the livestock marketplace, but we have it here. A few months ago, the Livestock Marketing Group Association did a really good job in pulling together the key market players in Phoenix and telling them that they needed to reach consensus so that we could move forward to get good things done here in the policy arena. That group came away, that meeting came away with three priorities: additional transparency, more robust investigation, and additional capacity. And we're making progress in those areas, including number one, transparency. That group came out and endorsed those three arenas, including a cattle contract library that sits before this committee right now. And for people who say that this isn't a silver bullet, they are absolutely right. We are building, we've had a pretty good run, Mr. Chairman, ranking member. We have had Congresswoman Craig and I have leveled the playing field for small processors earlier this year. The administration took the key concepts that Abigail Spanberger and I had advanced in the Butcher Block Act. We are getting real things done, but the work is not done. The work needs to continue, but make no doubt about it, this is a consensus-based and a critically important step as we move forward. With that, I would reserve my time and stand by for any questions.